Very good morning class, myself Pallavi Anand. Today I am going to take a class for class 8 GK. The chapter which we are going to discuss today is the Fort of India, third chapter. And in this chapter we will discuss about the different forts in India. As we know that India is well known for their forts. Indian ruler used to build their fort and used to sit in that fort and rule over the country. They are very well known for the building great forts. India is also known as for their beautiful forts, palaces, their territories and everything. Their forts are built according to their state and their different places, that how they can rule, how they can protect their fort. So they used to make their fort in front of the river sites and different type of things. So first we gonna discuss about the Jaisalmer Fort. You can find, see here, this is a Jaisalmer Fort and it is situated in the Jaisalmer, Rajasthan. It is the largest fort in India and it is situated in Jaisalmer, Rajasthan. It is built in 1156 CE and it is a golden fort. The beauty of the fort is it stands proudly on the Thar Desert. And the very important of the fort is that its color changes as the sun set. The color of this fort is tawny lion in the noontime, and it red view as the sun set, and it turns into the honey gold color as the sun fed. The second one is the Amber Fort. This one is the Amber Fort. And it is built in the 1592 CE, located from 11 km away from Jaipur, Rajasthan. The most splendid site of the fort is the Hall of Mirror, where what the emperor used to do, they used to lit a candle and keep it in the center, and the whole palace was lit by only one candle because of the reflection of mirror. This is the beauty of this Amber Fort. This is built by the Raja Man Singh. Next one is Red Fort. Red Fort is very commonly known, you have seen at Delhi. This is the fort built in the 17th century by Shah Jahan. This was designed by the UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2000. It is designed as the UNESCO World Heritage Site and built in the 1648 CE. Next one, this one is built by the Shah Jahan. Next one is Mehrangarh Fort. Mehrangarh Fort was the fort situated in the Jodhpur. It is the largest fort in the world. It is very famous for its historical mahals. They are the Phool Mahal, Sheesh Mahal, Moti Mahal and all. This Mehrangarh Fort was developed or built by the Rao Chodha in 1459. Next one is the Agra Fort. Yes, here it is the Agra Fort and it is situated near the Taj Mahal and this is built by the Emperor Akbar. This is the most important fort built by the great Mughals, Akbar. The Khan Mahal inside the fort is very much famous for the Marble Mahal. Marble house, where the marble painting on the marble is very famous in this Agra fort. Next is the Purana Kila. So this is the Purana Kila. You can find the picture over here. This is Purana Kila and it is situated at the bank of river Yamuna, where Himayu built this capital Dinapana and founder of Suri dynasty, and Sher Shah Suri named it Sher Ghar. This is also known as Sher Ghar. Thank you for today. Stay home, stay safe.